Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to Disneyland. I'm really, really excited about it. I haven't been to a amusement park in such a long time. Amusement park seems like such a pre-pandemic thing. So it's going to take us 1 hour to get there, and we want to utilize the entire day. The park opens at 9:30. Take RERA, which goes to Disneyland. So without further ado, let's get going. The ticket said that you have to print it and they will not accept any other form of ticket, but that's all bull crap. You can bring electronic tickets, no problem whatsoever. Don't waste paper, guys. Are you sure you won't get nauseous?
I don't know, we'll find out.
Ooh, that was fun. I mean, I couldn't see in front because we were sitting at the back.
So I was just so glad that we couldn't see the 3060 room because I would be way more scared.
I want to sit at the front for at least one roller coaster today. Next up is Pirates of the Caribbean, which is apparently one of the best attractions of the park. Okay, so how was it in your opinion?
Oh,
what?
So bright right now.
Yeah, how was it in your experience?
I liked it. I don't know, it was very chill and relatively slow. It was probably much longer than the previous one as well.
So they just announced that they are unable to continue the ride and they'll open it at a different time later today. So my recommendation would be to, you can target the Walt Studios first, do all the rides there and then come to the main park, and also don't forget to download the main Disney app. That's going to be very helpful. We didn't know that before, but after having downloaded, it's very, very useful. So keep that in mind, guys. So next up, we are going to go to the best ride here, which is called the Twilight Zone Tower of Terror. The queue is obviously very long. I think 50 minutes again. The Avengers campus is being assembled. Oh, I would have loved to see that. Being a big Marvel fan myself, Pavel is not that big of a Marvel fan. So these three guys in front of us cut the queue and they have been so rude. They were abusing me when I pointed it out and now they are trying to cut queues again. Like everybody can see through their crap. Finally, after 100 minutes of waiting, we did the ride, and well, was it worth it?
It was fun, but no, I wouldn't say that it was worth that much, right?
So Pavel and I have split for some time. He's gonna have lunch while I'm gonna skip lunch and go on to the next ride, which is the RC car ride. Apparently it's really fast, you accelerate 200 kilometers per hour in like 3 seconds, and he wasn't that interested in that one. So I have come into the single visitor queue, which is apparently smaller. So some of the rides here have single rider queues. If you are riding by yourself and not in a group, then you can come in this queue and it will just be faster for you to get on the ride. The clouds have started to appear, so it might rain soon. Okay guys, on second thought, it may not be as beneficial to get in the single line queue. I spoke to a lady behind me and she has been on a couple of rides with single line queue, and in her experience, if the waiting time is like an hour or like then it's worthwhile getting into a single line queue. But for this ride, with it was the waiting time was 30 minutes to begin with, you might have been better off going in the general queue rather than coming in the single line queue, so keep that in mind. So just finished this ride. It was good. I think it was worth the 30 minute wait. I wouldn't wait like an hour for this. I'm trying to find Pavel. He has ordered a burger for me as well. How sweet of him. Even the restaurants here have long queues, so you should probably book beforehand as soon as you arrive. What have we got here?
So here we have the Christmas burger.
Oh wow, what does it have?
It's beef with some Christmas kind of sauce.
Yeah.
We've got veggie burger for you, we've got two sets of fries, and for me I grabbed the coffee with milk and water.
Mm-hmm. That was a good meal, that was a really good burger, a proper vegetarian burger. Now we have come for the, what was it, Crush Coaster?
Yes, Crush Coaster.
Crush Coaster, and the wait time is about 85 minutes. Let's see how much time it actually takes us. This ride is based on Finding Nemo. How was it?
It was fun.
It was fun, and I think this was the longest ride amongst all the 4 or 5 rides we have done till now. Well, the lights are on now and it's starting to look quite beautiful, to be honest, even more beautiful than before. Okay guys, so we are going to the Big Thunder again. We're gonna attempt it for the second time and see if the ride doesn't break down this time. We managed to sit on the ride in our second attempt. How was it?
It was very fun.
The best one?
So far, my favorite.
Okay, yeah, I think I agree with that. It was my favorite too up till now. Guys, if you are coming to Disneyland, definitely do the Big Thunder ride once in the morning and maybe once in the evening, because going between those rocks. It was just absolutely beautiful. They were well lit. Okay, how was this song?
Experience? I don't know, not a big fan.
Pavel and I were discussing about that all of the rides here were in French, like if there were any audio, it was in French. This ride was closed for most of the hours today. So yeah, we were thinking we may not be able to do this ride at all. But yeah, this is the last big thrill ride that is left on our list basically. And thankfully it's open. This is the last ride and I'm definitely going to ask if I can sit in the front, like I haven't got the opportunity today at all, and we are standing right at the end, so next is our turn and I'm gonna see if I can get the first seat. We got row number one! Woohoo! The last ride and we got row number one. I mean, yeah, you can't script this stuff. Take a look at this magical number one. We are gonna be sitting there in the front. Yes. Okay, so there is some problem with the ride and it happened just before we were supposed to take off. Now you can clearly see that the track is actually stuck. It needs to turn this way. So that's the problem. So we will not get to ride it at the end because they're not gonna open the park. So yeah, that's that. Well, that is gonna be it for the vlog, guys. It was such a long day, so many disruptions, but at the end, whatever rides we were able to do, they were really enjoyable. We both had a really fun day today. And yeah, just want to say a Merry Christmas to all of you guys. It's not really Christmas today, but when you guys will be watching, mostly it will be Christmas. So wish you guys a very, very Merry Christmas. Tomorrow is going to be a full day of Paris, so look out for that vlog, but I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take care and cheers and bye-bye.